You're nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Patty. Happy birthday to you.
We are having ice cream today in honor of your 70th birthday. And I'm sorry you're not here to celebrate, but we're going to eat it. Happy birthday, sis.
Love you.
Shine above. You're nobody till somebody loves you. So find yourself somebody to love.
Happy birthday, Aunt Patty. He's celebrating big with a Cookie Monster, and I'm needing an ice cream for you.
Hello, this is Tanya Trout from Springfield, Illinois. I go to New Beginnings Apostolic Church, and I want to tell you my first memory of Patty is whenever I first went to the church the first time. I'd already told the Lord if I walk in and anybody looks at me weird, acts funny, anything, I'm not coming back. So I walked into the church, and there was this sweet, wonderful, beautiful lady that said, "Come sit by me." And I sat right there with Patty. And I'll tell you what, I felt welcome. And she's always made me feel welcome ever since. Sadly, she's left me. She's moved to Louisiana. I know gladly for her and her family. But I sure do miss her. And I sure do miss having prayer with Patty. Patty, I miss hearing you pray, but I know you're still praying. And I am so grateful for you. I am so grateful for 70 wonderful years of life that you've lived. I love you. And I just want to say happy birthday. I love and miss you, Patty. Bye-bye.
Growing old, the world still is the same. You never change it. As sure as the stars shine above.
Happy birthday, Aunt Patty.
Happy birthday. I got ice cream. Celebrating.
We're celebrating with ice cream, and we want to tell you happy 70th birthday.
Yeah.
And I was so,
happy birthday.
We want to tell you that we will love you till the cows come.
Till the cows.
Until the cows.
Just wanted to wish you a happy 70th birthday, Aunt Patty!
Hey, Mom. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you and miss you so much.
You never change it. As sure as the stars shine above. Well, you're nobody.
Happy birthday, Grandma. We love you.
Grandma, we miss you so very much, and we can't wait to see you.
I miss you, Grandma. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Aunt Patty Cakes. Happy birthday to you. I am so excited that I get to wish you a happy 70th birthday. What a blessing from God to celebrate this milestone. We love you, miss you more than you will ever know, and we are so sad that we can't be there with you to celebrate in person, but I was thrilled when Desiree called and asked for videos, and we are just hoping that you have the best day ever. And my wish for you is the Bible verse found in Matthew. May the Lord bless you and keep you, and make his face shine upon you and give you peace. We love you big. Happy birthday.
Service at NBA, and just wanted to send a greeting to you and tell you happy birthday to one of my favorite people. Love you and hope to see you soon.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Big Sis Patty. Happy birthday to you. Patty, you're turning 70. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day. And I love you very much. Bye-bye.
Hi, sis. I want to tell you happy 70th birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day. Love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to Patty.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Patty.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Patty. 70? Is it truly correct? 70 for you today? That's fantastic. I hope you have a wonderful day. And hey, sis, I've been thinking about us, and I wonder, do you remember this wonderful song? And it's our song. And if you do, I know you'll get up and have a little twirl with me. Have a wonderful day. I love you.